For the past days, we have been remembering Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI. He is well known to be an intellectual. He was a theology professor, a profound writer and theologian. But he would always remind his students, he would challenge them, do not just study about the truth, he would say, make the truth a reality. This is the reminder also of our first reading today from the letter of Saint John. He said, those who commit sin and who remain in sin has not really seen and known Jesus. We will know that we have seen God if our actions are also righteous like God. Masasabi lang daw natin, nakilala natin ang Diyos at nakita natin ng Diyos kapag ang ating buhay ay nagkakatotoo na rin ang alam natin tungkol sa Diyos. So, my dear brothers and sisters, let us make truth a reality in us.